Incredible. Another island among the clouds.
I can sense another bracelet near here. We're quite close now, I'm certain. Ah, there it is. The bracelet of the lonely air.
I hope the emblem inside is friendly. Well, time to find out. Heed our summons! Emblem of Heroes!
I am Veronica, Imperial Princess of Embla. Name yourself.
Hello, Emblem Veronica. I'm the Divine Dragon. It's an honor.
An honor? What a strange thing to say.
I'm honored to speak with such a distinguished emblem. There's nothing strange about that. And it just so happens we need all the allies we can get. Would you consider joining us?
Joining you as your ally? You have it the wrong way around. It is you who would be joining the Emblian army. But very well, I accept. You may join the heroes I have summoned from other worlds.
You can do that?
Yes. Where I come from, that power belongs to one called the Summoner. When I became an emblem, I developed the same ability. Now I am gathering heroes from other worlds, that I might bring the Kingdom of Asker to ruin.
I've never heard of any Kingdom of Asker.
Never mind that. You will make a fine pawn in my schemes.
Now, hold on a second.
There is no time for delay. I must make you my hero before the Summoner can do the same. Prepare yourself for combat. The victor commands the vanquished.
Wait! I don't want to fight!
You don't have a choice. Let's begin.
Divine One, I fear it may be impossible for us to reach Emblem Veronica on this terrain.
Use these tiles to reach my position.
We should split into teams and head for the activation tiles.
Once I defeat you, I will make you mine. Enjoy dying. Vanish!
I've got this. I'm not afraid anymore.
Time to open up shop!
Ready and able.
Got it.
Wouldn't miss it.
Let's go!
The Divine Dragon looked right at me.
Tell me where.
Dream well.
This time, victory was mine.
It's time!
A battle fit for Brodia.
Think whatever you like.
Unforgivable.
Ready yourself. Dream well.
What a pain.
Phew.
Let's end this scene. Your luck's run out.
Rest now.
We're pretty tough, you know.
Let's have some fun! That's how a princess does it!
Unforgivable.
Glad we met.
or the Divine Dragon.
So gonna crush you. You have my respect.
Gutsy, aren't you?
Forget you. I am the Divine Dragon.
Dream well.
Of the stewards.
Fight our way through.
Ha!
Alrighty!
Poor thing.
Maybe?
Victory.
Your luck's run out.
Fight our way through. Pathetic. Your luck's run out.
Enjoy dying.
How's that?
First one, creep!
What a pain.
Rillatone. I had to stop you.
Nothing happens when it's just the one. What if we were to activate both at once? We should try stepping on the activation tile over there as well, Divine One.
No problem.
What? The islands are shaking! Well, it seems we have ourselves a path. Now we can bring the fight to Emblem Veronica.
Engage! Enough chit-chat! Go!
Does it?
Poor thing. You're useless.
Okay.
We met.
Yeah. Sort of like that, maybe?
Are you of the Order of Heroes? No. You're rather small, aren't you?
Order of Heroes? What a cool name! I'm not familiar, though. Maybe you met my sister. I believe my sisters are in your world, too. Ooh, I wonder what kind of goods they were selling.
You're unusual. You must be from an interesting family.
Remember this.
From me to you!
No escape for you!
I'd rather be friends.
Thank you.
Emblem, engage!
You've come far. Well done.
If we defeat you here, do you promise you'll join us?
You have little to gain from that. I, on the other hand, stand to acquire a new hero for my forces.
Arc Thunder!
I'll finish this! This is it!
Strong. Why? Why do I always lose? This is not fair.
You said the victor commands the vanquished. Does that mean you'll join us now? We're fighting for peace in this world.
Your cause doesn't concern me.
As the princess of an empire, you must have fought for the sake of your people. We're doing the same thing here. I'm sure you can understand that.
A ruler's duty is to the people. Indeed, I have said as much before. But I did all that I could for Embla, and still my goals were forever out of reach. You have many allies, and the power to summon emblems. Is that not enough? You already have all you could possibly need.
We could always use more help. I, for one, would feel a lot better with you on our side.
I have nothing to offer you.
That's not true. You're a strong and capable leader. You'd be a powerful friend to have.
You really do say strange things. Friendship doesn't interest me, but perhaps it is better than being alone. Fine. You may use my power for a time.
Thank you, Emblem Veronica. Let's head back. Your new allies are all going to be happy to meet you.
We'll see about that. It has been a long time since I've been among a crowd. I'm not accustomed to such things. Still, the thought is not an unpleasant one. I will speak with these allies of yours. Well done. You're sure?
Roy!
I'm with you!
Leaf, to battle!
Certainly.
Weren't you champion of a fighting tourney? How did you defeat all those tough warriors?
Defense is my specialty. I blocked their attacks and struck back at every opportunity.
Good strategy. Defensive tactics are my area too, thanks to this armor. How about a duel?
Training with you, Sir Hector. I would be delighted. Let's get started.
This here.
Hi there. I'm Jean, a doctor in training.
I am Veronica, Princess of Embla.
Tedious. I think I've grown up a little.
You look about the same age as me, but you're so calm on the battlefield. I truly respect that.
There's no need for that, and I am not a child.
Try not to hurt each other, okay?
I'm Veronica. I'll play with you.
Tedious. I think I've grown up a little.
Are you getting enough rest? Being well rested is important in order to avoid injury.
I'm not sure what I should do to rest. Will you take a break with me?
Jean, should I really be here?
I am Veronica, Princess of Embla.
Tedious. I think I've grown up a little. No holding back.
I am Krom, Prince of the Halidom of Elise.
Oh no!
I guess more training is in order.
Somehow, I won.
I'm glad that you were both kind enough to come today. It's nice spending time together.
It's rare for Robin to abandon his reading or patrols. He must really like you.
It feels like the three of us have formed a very powerful bond from fighting together.
I feel it too. I only hope this bond will change the course of fate and the war for the better.
If I win, you'd better buy something.
Fram, 33rd Steward of the Divine Dragon.
It's okay. I'll win the next one.
Wanna win next time? Have I got just the thing for you. Hi there. You can call me Lady Anna. I'll put on a show for you.
Dang! You got me.
Wanna win next time? Have I got just the thing for you. I'm Lady Anna, the mysterious merchant.
I'll be your partner.
lost.
Wanna win next time? Have I got just the thing for you!
Thanks a bunch, Lady Anna!
Thanks for what?
I sent my parents the gift I bought from you, and they wrote back with a thank you letter.
Oh yeah! You did pick a great gift, it's true.
Yep, they loved it. Just like you guaranteed they would.
It's my business to satisfy my customers. I hope that means you'll shop with me again.
Sure will. Oh, and look at this part of the letter from my mom.
Let's see here. The statuette was lovely. Be sure to thank your friend Lady Anna for us. We'd love to host her too if you ever have a chance to visit home. Tell her I'll treat her to one of my famous home-cooked meals if she comes along.
My mom's not kidding about her cooking being famous, so you should definitely come visit. Did I say something wrong?
I would have sent my family a letter too.
Aw, Lady Anna. I forgot that you're on your own right now, away from your family. I'm sorry I made you think about sad stuff. But it's okay. You've got us.
Well, thanks, Fram. I really appreciate that. Tell your mom thanks for me, too. And tell her I'd be happy to come over sometime.
Will do.
Okay. Enough moping around. Nobody buys from a depressed merchant. I've got a smile to sell.